Happy Monday. I know it's Labor Day. I'm gonna read something for you. When I was a young boy, my mother taught me a simple way of cooking. We don't have much gadgets then, mostly manual and one-on-one. The first menu I cooked at 7 was sardines with pichai all the time. Until I realized that cooking was fun. Months later, I learned much more menus. Cooking is not just part of life. It is necessary for enrichment, especially to the home provider, which is my father and my mother. Kids nowadays are seldom seen in the kitchen. They're focused on their gadgets. Even washing dishes, they complained. You can't even ask them a simple task. I have nothing against gadgets. It is just our kids are lacking a simple home economics, lack of understanding on how important basic skills is. Kids won't stay kids forever. So if you are a parent, let's start teaching our kids on how to cook. Woo! Dito lang yan, sa kusina ni Ichiro Chicharon. Thank you guys. If you like my post, please hit like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. God bless. Enjoy your Labor Day. Peace.